Dan in front of me, Martin behind me. Gonna head down to the bridge and then go check out Rock Lobster, which will be interesting on this thing. I don't know if I'm gonna do it. We'll see. Okay, here we go. We're on trail one. Gotta remember the pegs and how wide I am. Okay, this bike's a little too big. Dan's gone. Oh, almost lost the front end. That was scary. I almost saved it. Oh, this is slick. Yeah. Yep. 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 Thank you. Yeah, we are. I shouldn't have put my foot down. Alright, I got it. Did you see me almost eat shit back there? And that little muddy section with the front end got super loose. I'm like, I gotta slow down. Okay. Oh, this is slick. Okay. Okay. Yeah. I was able to test out these boots. I can confirm they're waterproof. Awesome. These are my adventure boots that I have on. Not my regular Alpine Star 7s. That right? Oh yeah. Okay. All right. forgot about this one. I just want to get a little bit of a running start. I think I'll just spin out here. Yeah. Yeah. Go right here. I think if I can go around this route, that'd be better. I'm thinking, if I had knobbies, it would definitely be a heck of a lot better than this, than a 70 30 tire that I have. Try it. Oh yeah. I'm hung up on this. Yeah, let's try to go forward, ready? Go. There we go. Okay. Uh-oh. Did it pop out? Okay, yeah.
Your rear tire is really close to slipping back down on the hole.
If I could, yeah. Oh, why don't I just lean it up again? Yeah, so I'm trying to run the happy medium here. Oh, that was better than I thought. I want to get my... Awesome. Thank you. Yep. Yeah. Perfect spot. So, if you want it, yeah.
You want to try to move it over here, or what do you want to do?
I'm up against it, huh?
Yeah.
What do you think? Right about there? Should I try that?
Yeah,
try
that.
I just want to smack it. Ready?
Okay.
Ready? Alright. I'm gonna hug that inside line. Yeah, I can smell it. Not the route I wanted, but I'll take it. On my front tire, so that guy here is gonna be slick. I think it would help if I had a steering cable.